Both the Atlanta Hawks and the Milwaukee Bucks looking for playoff positioning in the Eastern Conference playoff race, and it helps when you're looking, and you got that guy, Giannis Antetokounmpo, dropping the three and sticking with this one because he's got long arms. He can get that done. Then Giannis on defense blocks Dennis Schroeder here. Nicely done. He had 17 points, 8 rebounds, 3 assists, 3 blocks, and 1 steal. In short, doing it all, including the windmill. Watch it again. He's all alone, and he's climbing and flying and throwing that one home. 27-21 Milwaukee early. Later, Tim Hardaway Jr. on the business end of this Atlanta Hawks break, but Milwaukee still up by 6. Dwight Howard in the paint, working on the footwork, patience, and that's nicely done with the left. That cuts the lead down to 4. At the half, Milwaukee led it by 2. To the third quarter, we go. Giannis going to work again, stuffing it home, and we're going to want to see that one again. Milwaukee up by 4. Atlanta trying to reply through Dennis Schroeder, who lays that one in, and they take the lead 74-72. To the fourth quarter, things going back and forth in the fourth. Giannis, jumper, cash, 86-84, Milwaukee in front. Tim Hardaway Jr., boy, what a season he's having for the Atlanta Hawks. Gets the layup there. It's 92-90. Hawks in the lead, less than 3 to go in the game. How about a finger roll from Giannis laying it in? And Milwaukee in front with less than 1:30 to go. Dennis Schroeder finished with 28 points on the night. This layup tied it up, less than 30 seconds to go in the game. Malcolm Brogdon now finding Greg Monroe for the layup and the lead. And Milwaukee up 98-96, 17.5 left. Last chance for the Hawks. Down 3 at this point. They go to Ersan Ilyasova. He's got a look, a lean, and no! That one's just off, and Milwaukee hangs on at home. They win it 100-97.